Sorry about that again. So this will be part three. I had to shut the phone down and run off and do something. So sorry about that. So as I was saying, that's that one cleaned up. So moving on, let's find the other one. There it is. So again, just give that. A brush off. Just to get there. The worst of it off. The old oil that might be on there. Okay, just give it a wipe over, and then we can get our I do like to use the pen actually. That's a nice. Nice job. Just give it a wipe. So that's that side done. Just put that over there. Get a fresh piece. So, get our card out again, we don't need that. And let's just set them out there on there until they're done. Right. So again, let's get our wire brush. Again, let's just get our drastic with this. a bit careful with them because you don't want to bend them. But on the other hand, you want to try and get them as clean as you can, clean as possible. You're going to get that any better to that because the old just got into that a bit. That's as good as that's going to get, which, to be honest, is a damn sight cleaner than what it was. That's that one done. Oh, where's the other one? So, the only problem with this pen is it leaves all the fibres. Off the pen, which obviously you've got to be get careful of because you can get them in your fingers and it's a bit of a nuisance. So let's have another look at this one. So again, just get the worst off with your wire brush. It's like anything else in life. It all depends on how much time you want to spend on it. And obviously these are tricky because you have to be fairly careful with them. So let's just put that over there for a second. Just have a little look. Do we need to do anything else? Still quite a bit of rust. And they were a lot cleaner than what they were, could do. A bit of oil over. It's boiling me a little, really. But, I do. Stop them going rusty, and there's hardly any on there really, but it might hold them a little bit. You never know. Not really enough on my fingers. You only would just want a residue, you know, you don't want loads and loads and loads of oil on it, you just want a little bit of something to stop them going rusty. Right. These, and these are tricky because they're fiddly. You don't want to bend them. Try off. See what we've got. That's a bit better than it was. that's about as good as we're going to get that. I don't know why that's out. It's been stuck to it. Okay, so we're going to do the same thing with this one. A little bit of oil over it. So, right. The next one. So again, my brush. This one's quite bad. Pretty bad. As good as you're going to get that. So again, just a little drop of oil. Give it a rub over. So that's that. Let's get rid of all this. Spaces now, so all I'm going to do with those, they've already been in the juice. Should be. So you got. Two screws. So just give them a dry off. Little things, as you can imagine. So, there you go. That's your valve gear. So, what we can do now is we can now reassemble valve gear. So you want, we've just got to check that things out. So obviously line your wheels up. Why not? And then put your spacer on. And you want your corset. And that goes on. Another spacer. Which one is it? It's that one. So that goes into there. It should do. Something like that. Like that. Be a little bit delicate with these, as I've said before, because you don't want to be just coat. Right, so now we can do the other side. So what I'm doing, I'm just turning the motor so we can get the conrod on. Just like that, and the spacer. Make sure that hasn't fallen out. Like that. These can be fiddly little sausages to get back in. There you go. So there you go. Don't fall out again. Let's just put that up there for a second. We've got a problem. So what we need to do is just bring that out a fraction. Oh, it doesn't. Still not right. Could have been what? Now you can see what I mean by the awfully fiddly. We'll get there in the end. So I think you couldn't open that. So. Sorry, everybody. Lane. Feels better. Yeah, it's better. Right, we've got it now. Oh, no, we haven't. I don't know why it's so stiff. Let's go with that. Spacer on. It's falling back through. Now we can put the this back in. Just should slot into there like that. that out. Little bit of oil. Drop one now. Right, let's put it on the Venturinos and see what happens. So obviously don't forget this wasn't running before. Not because it was a motor problem, but because it was a valve gear problem. So it might have had a couple of issues. So let's see what happens now. So this side seems to be working fine. Rockets along. Try it in reverse. So let's just turn it round. Got a bit of a tight spot there, but when you consider how old it is, I don't think that's too bad. Right, forward. Lovely stuff. Right, let's go and try it on the layout. So let's pause that a minute. Okay, so we're on the layout now, and we're just going to give it a quick run round. He says, if we didn't run the magazine over. Right, let's try that again, shall we? It's always something. So there you go. Start in reverse. So there you go, that completes that, so that runs okay. So next job is the body and the tender. So I'm going to stop that there for now, and we'll be back to do that in a few moments. So bye for now.